I really like having the desert camel early. Let's keep the that because I got a two. Okay. We've got lots of ones in this deck, which is good. That's a great one.
The light protects me.
Yeah, the Ram Wrangler. Okay, why do you call? I can give a minion plus one attack. I can go with that. Two. Let's just go with that for now. Desert Camel next. He looks pretty cool. This is a guy that started the whole thing. I wanted to try the new card. Is it gonna destroy it? No. Okay. So, a quick shot. I can go with this. I can go with random one attack, which could go on one of these two. I think I'm gonna go with this. He's gonna get one thing out. I'm gonna get one thing out. His is his chow. Mine is not. So, let's get a card. Excellent. Okay, so that's really nice this early. So, we got Baron. Baron, I can hit that. Death Rattles hit twice. Can't do it this turn. But I can kill that. I wonder if he's gonna go face. Doesn't like that. Okay, let's go with this here and go for some face. Not bad, not bad. We got some nice things coming up. This guy's pretty solid too. I like him, but I think I can go with that first. Depends what pops up. Yeah. So, he's coining, which is good. He's gonna get out a minion. Nope. Nope, no minion. Just some draw. So we're gonna get out a little thing here. Hopefully we can smoke show it with this. Oh, nice, that's even better. No face. Not yet. I liken this if I can get if he summons something. Okay, good. So now we get that, which gets two cards, which gets two spare parts. Okay. This is good times. Death Rattles twice, so we're gonna get it out first. Let's get the two cards first, see what happens. Lock and load, nice. Explorer's Hat. You know what? Might as well go with this. It will kill it, but I'll get a couple explorer hats in my hand, plus a couple of spare parts. So let's go with this. Okay, Death Rattles triggered twice. Two of these, two hats. Nice. We got some hats heading our way, which is great. Keep that back. And hats are going to work well with the lock and load, which is awesome. This game's working out a bit better so far. A bit better. We got some stealth. I think I'm gonna lock and load in hats a lot this time. Lock and load in hats. Yeah. Lock and load. Hats. Okay. Hats. Okay, we're gonna hit this. Okay, we got one of those out. Give him minion plus one health or stealth. Let's stealth this guy out after we attack. So there, we filled our hand with some cool stuff. Now if he kills this, we're gonna get some good stuff. Well, hats. Hats. Okay, so this is not working out too bad. interesting, hey guys, you like it? It's different. I'm hoping I can make it work though, that's the thing. I gotta figure out how I can do this. All about the hats. All about the hats. Okay, here we go. Is he gonna trade or no? Okay, well, he probably should have traded, I would think, because I'm gonna take that thing out. Ooh, not yet. Well, four. Maybe four. One. Let's go with this. So get a bunch of hats. Get that. Hit him a few times in the face with this. This thing can hold me back. Give a minion plus one health. Unfortunately, I'm gonna hit this. I'm all hatted out, guys. All hatted out. Give this guy some health. Get a bunch more hats. It's all about the hats, guys. Boom, boom. Explorer hats galore. But they are plus one, which isn't bad. If I can stack it on the right thing. Lots of hats. I'm burning my next card by the looks of it. Come on. Let's see. Come on. It's all about the hats. Ooh, Hellfire. Now I get two things because of the one guy that died, the Shredder. Excellent. This guy's still alive. We did four damage because of the one gnome. Looking good as long as he doesn't get a wall. Bam. That wasn't a bad game. So one little edit and it worked a bit better that time. So, well, let's see if we can actually climb with it. Let's go with this. Aha, that's better, the wild growth, not the raggy, but the growth is nice. The growth is nice, come on. Innervate's great too. Spell, come on.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Growth. We're gonna growth next. And then growth again. When did we get this thing? Is this new? I haven't even seen that card back till now. Okay, we might be able to get Rag out really soon, guys. Get her out. Give everybody... Get this out. 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, we should be good. We're gonna get some Raggy out soon. I went with Rag because he has an immediate hit. And I went with Jeeves in this recently, too. I think she's better right now.
Ah, the great outdoors.
I can actually use
for the wild.
Okay. And actually use her
Happy
mana right away.
Feast of Wintervale.
Yeah, greetings. I think you said that already.
Wintervale.
The Feast of Wintervale.
What you want?
Six. Let's go with this guy. Go with Raggy right now? Yes. Raggy's pretty big at the moment. Not bad. Hit the 2/2. Face is okay. Face is okay. If I get a cheap card, it'd be sweet. Is he gonna kill Rag? Oh, and yes, 8, but he did 16 damage, guys.
Well played.
Yeah, well played. Not bad, not bad. Can't kick on that. Well, let's go with this. Discover a spell. Hopefully it's a zero spell. Okay, got some KT out, which is nice. So it's not zero, so what's my next best bet? I need some AoE, possibly. Yeah. Possibly some AoE. That guy might die. If not, we drop the KT if he's hanging by a thread, if he's hanging by one. Ooh, he's gonna... Oh, nice. Nice. Liking it, liking it. Oh, yes, indeed. Well, I'm going to let him grab an empty mana crystal. Some draw, why not? Because, I mean, I get three cards. Let's go with it. I need some cards. You're welcome. Don't worry, there's more. There's more. Okay. There is more. I know how the Chosho goes. I don't, actually. I screwed that one up. I screwed it up big time. Two damages to all. I messed that one up. Two damage to all enemy minions. Yeah, I messed it up. I messed it up big time.
Time waits for no one.
I screwed that one up. For the wild. I don't know how the Chosho goes. I forgot. I'm not getting three cards. I'm getting one card. But I gave him one. He might give it back. If he gives it back, hey, then I get cards. And we got Cho out, so that's all that matters. It's a Cho show. The Cho show is real. I'm liking the fact that I see a hunter with Cho. I was thinking putting a hunter in with Cho. But what else does he have? He has a Happy Feast of Winter Veil. He hates that card. Now... Excellent. Empty mana crystal. Lovely. Why, thank you. Okay, so now we got a couple things going on. Big things are...
I will not be trifled with.
If I flip it, I can go in for lethal next turn. No, let's go with a taunt. Don't be greedy. There we go. The Chosho. I messed up my own Chosho. Silence. Does he have lethal? Ooh, he doesn't have lethal, but he does have some nice stuff. Yeah. So, what to do here?
We
kill. Kill. There we go. Having him behind the wall is really nice. KT's out.
Happy Feast of Winter Veil.
Oh yeah. Oh boy. What the heck is going on? Happy Feast of Winter Veil. Can you believe it? Man, I had some power going on. Oh, I might fish for something here. And new. Nothing. Nada. Nada. Well played. That's pretty awesome there. Got some Deathwing in the house. Can you guys imagine that?
Happy Feast of Winter.
I think he said that already. He's really in the spirit. Smash!
Happy Feast of Winter.
See? Smash.
Furion versus Malfurion.
Yeah, that was great, wasn't it? Okay, hey, nice.
Must be preserved.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. I think I'm gonna coin on this guy. Well, let's see what shows up. You know what? Let's go with this. Mark.
Thanks.
Well, he can take my note because he got his out first. Which sucks.
Elune, guide my lance.
But does he want to? Because then he is susceptible. We're both ramping, which is crazy. Oh, I added this, eh? Is that on the sidebar there? It's not. It's not an up-to-date sidebar, is it? No, I gotta up-to-date it. A couple things have been changing. Off-stream.
Ah, the great outdoors.
The reason why I think this is pretty good is if you top deck it, okay, after an Astral's Recall, you have something you can actually do. Okay, so. Taunted 2-2, they get it up to 4. Taunted 2-2. Mm-hmm.
For a loom.
I'm gonna take that out. I don't want him to get too big either. Even though he did give me... There we go. We both dropped down one, but I've gotten a bit more mana, kinda. I think 7, which is nice. And nice that he's not doing anything here. I can Sarad. Sarad. I am going to coin because I want to get the value of that. Get a spell, which could help. That's a good spell. That's very good. Right about now. Okay. 5 damage and 2 others. The only thing that would make this better would be, That wasn't fun. Okay, so, discover right now, I think, a minion. 6 with Wind Fury. This actually works well with my deck. This is what I built it around. This, I think, is more important right now than the Wind Fury. Especially next turn if I can keep it out.
I will not be trifled.
For the reason is that goes to 5, and then I get all 3 of these out. 4, I can get all 4 of these out. All this thing needs to do is live, and he just used something that dealt 5 damage. So that's great news right there. That's great news. Watch this, guys. Bam. So that overrides this. And I got 3 mana. What do I want to go with? Jeez. I want to go with this.
Well played.
I kind of want the draw. Because I can actually get a card right now. Rather than going Cenarius, I kind of want to go with this. Because I'll get 2 cards. And that's it. I'm not attacking. Okay.
Well played.
Thank you. Look at that. Groove. 2 grooves. Which is card draw, too. At this point. Card draw for him, but double for me, especially if this guy's alive. Ooh. Next turn I can do some damage, though. What are we taking out? I was hoping it wasn't going to be him. We got Nefarian out, though. Nefarian. Yeah, let's go Nef first. I got 5. What do we got going on? Deal 5 damage. 5, eh? 5 and 2 takes him down to 6. Or I could buff everything.
I wonder.
Ah, the great outdoors.
We're just gonna draw a card here for a sec. Oh, great. Deal 5 damage, draw a card. On this? Yeah, on this. There we go, Astral. We're gonna hammer. I got two left. Kind of a last minute decision there. Could have killed that.
Well played.
Yeah, screw that. But we got lots of stuff going on. Oh no. What do we got? Mm-hmm. That would have been good. Nice. I'm really looking forward to the KT for sure. We got lots of good stuff. Ooh, lovely. Okay. So, this is awesome because I can go with this. I think I'm going to hammer that. Two damage to each. So, let's pop this bubble. Hammer that. Pop that bubble. Kill that. We got five. We have seven. I think I'm not going to do any of that. I'm not doing anything because I don't want to give him cards right now. Not when he's at such a disadvantage of board control. He doesn't need cards to make that change. Like, I don't need to cast these. No!
I can see.
Okay, that was a good game.
Well played.
Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.